What is voting by mail, and how do you do it? Voting by mail is simply mailing in a paper ballot instead of voting in person. Rules vary state by state, so check mailvote.org for your state's details. The one thing no state allows is voting online, for security reasons. To vote by mail, remember 4 R's: register, request, read, and return. First, get registered to vote. Go to mailvote.org to register or to check your status. Do it now to avoid problems. When you're registered, request a mail ballot. Most states allow you to do this online. Request your ballot as early as possible in case of delays. In a few states, you have to print and mail your mail ballot request. No printer? Try a friend, your place of work, the library, or an office supply or print shop. You can get stamps from the post office, Amazon, or many banks, grocery or convenience stores, and pharmacies. When your ballot arrives, read the instructions carefully. Follow them exactly. Some states require a photo or copy of your ID to be returned with the ballot. A few require a witness to sign your ballot. Use a black pen only, and don't forget to sign. As soon as you receive and fill out your ballot, return it with the U.S. Postal Service. Don't use any other service. Place it in your mailbox. Some states are strict about who returns the ballot, so put it in the mail yourself. Remember, do it early to avoid potential delays. Some election offices will confirm receipt of a mail ballot. If they do, call or email to make sure your vote got in. Let's review. Register, request, read, return. For more information, see mailvote.org. And remember, as always, your vote matters.